So, I live in Schuylkill County in Pennsylvania. If you did not already know that or know me enough, you know, or see what I've been posting. But one thing that I've never done here is the Yuengling Brewery Tour. So, if you don't know, Pottsville, Pennsylvania is the home of America's oldest brewery. And there's actually the brewery that they do the tour, and I don't actually think they make the beer there. And then there's the actual, do they? They still make beer in the actual legit brewery. Oh, that's kind of cool. And then we have a second brewery that also makes beer. So there's two breweries, and then Yuengling itself has expanded to places like Florida. I want to say Tennessee, but I could be wrong. But I know like a little bit down south they have extended as well. But we have the OG Yuengling, and we can go see it and visit it. And that's what we're going to do. But first, we're going to stop for food at the barbecue place in Pottsville.
East Side Barbecue.
Yeah. I know what I'm going to say, and then I get on here, and then I lose everything I'm going to say. That's how this works. But we're going to eat at East Side Barbecue, see how that is, because it's new to us. I don't think it was there long. And then we're going to go do the Yuengling Brewery Tour and show you all that now. All right, let's go. That place was fantastic. It was so good. You liked it?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. It was really good. So we have the menu. We got the Beast from the East, and it included a half a rack of ribs, 1/4 chicken, pulled pork sandwich, and 2 sides of your choice. Sides being anything from a corn on the cob, mac and cheese, macaroni potato salad, collard greens, cornbread, everything. We had the baked beans. We had potato salad, and we had that Beast from the East. It like beyond fed both of us. If we would have ate breakfast this morning, there was no way we would have finished it, but this was like the first meal of the day, so we devoured it. Everything was well done. The chicken, the skin was nice and crispy, and it was nice and smoked on the inside. I cannot recommend this place enough, especially we are in Pottsville, and where else are you going to get good barbecue? So come visit. Even if you just get it to go, I saw they had DoorDash in there and everything else. Find East Side Barbecue and Grill. It used to be the old Fast Freddy's. And try it. I do not think it will disappoint you at all. It did not disappoint us. They're super nice in there. We loved every minute of it. If you want to see the full everything we ate, that's on my TikTok. And you can look at that up. And then follow me on there, too. But now, we get to go do... What time is it? 1:15?
Yep.
So we have 15 minutes to get over there, and then we can do the Yuengling Brewery Tour, and I'm super excited. Does not start till 2 o'clock. We do have some time to walk around and check out the mini museum they do have in here and the gift shop. So that's what we're doing. If we're chilling out, you can, you think, purchase beer. There's a tasting room here, which you usually do after the tour anyway.
So we will show you that after the tour. But we're kind of hanging out and just observing everything and just taking everything in. It's beautiful in here. They did such a nice job. This used to be in the brewery itself. They moved it across the street. So it's beautiful. They did a great job on this.
I have to love all these pictures they have here. Steve Carlton. Check out. Aaron Nola.
There's actually three Aaron Nola. That's all Aaron Nola. And there's Dick himself. And that's at spring training, and he's throwing out the first pitch, and he's with Darren Dalton. I love that. Alright, can we talk about this beer? I don't think we can get this everywhere, but Yuengling, they partnered up with Hershey's Chocolate and made a porter. And when I tell you this is the best beer with a chocolate cake, I'm not even lying. Starting. We're just waiting for everybody to get here. You go. Get your yellow wristband. It is a free tour, so you can just come get your yellow wristband, and then on top of the hour, meet up front, and then you go from there. So let's go see the Yuengling Brewery. There's spring water just kind of trickling everywhere. Love it. Things make sure you have covered shoes on. You will have to do stairs up and down both sets of stairs. There's a steep incline up and a steep incline down, so if you don't feel like you can do any of that, then double think your tour. There's a ton of stuff on YouTube to go, and you can actually just go into the gift shop and see it. Tasting room, you can get two samples of beer. If you are under the age of 21, you can still 100% do this tour, and they do have a birch beer from Catawissa that you can try. But you have your choice. Right now, Oktoberfest, which is my most favorite Yuengling beer, is on tap here, and it will be my first Oktoberfest of the season. It is beautiful, it is nutty, it is, oh, so much better here. That's such a good beer. The other thing we did get was a Black and Tan, a Stangot, which, do they even make anymore? I guess they do.
Yeah.
They make Black and Tan.
Yeah, absolutely.
But they'll mix it here. It is porter and premium mixed together, and it makes a thing called Black and Tan. It is a dark beer. When I say dark, it's like dark. It's like Guinness dark, but it tastes like Black and Tan. I don't know. That's not my favorite. It never was, but that was a big one for you. You've got Oktoberfest, right?
Yes.
Oh, I have that, but I'll drink yours, too. Then the other thing is they do have a flight beer, which is lower in calorie, lower in carbs. And they also have Raging Eagle, which is a mango beer. They are both girl beers. There is no other way to explain it. They're very light. Except for Stan. It's a girl.
Raging.
But it is a mango beer. It has that fruitiness to it, so it's a little bit easier to drink, a little bit higher in the alcohol with the Raging Eagle. But she did suggest making a Flit Eagle. I'm not even too sure. It's basically the Flight and the Raging Eagle mixed together, and it cuts out some of the mango. That's really good. You can actually taste. Yeah, no, that's good. Do that. But yeah, so excellent, beautiful atmosphere all the way around. Great tour. Look it up. Like I said, you can get the hours, times of the tours.
It's free.
It is. It's a free tour. And like I said, just make sure you're going to be able to do those steps, going to be able to do those inclines, and make sure your shoes are correct. So like everybody's wearing sneakers or boots. They both work. So I hope you enjoyed what you saw today. We're going to drink some more beer.